For the initial charger automation, we won't need anything more than two hoppers. Adding chests there is just to increase storage capacity, but it's not strictly necessary. The construction isn't complicated. If we want the products to go into the chest, as a first step, we'll place a chest, then a hopper next to it, a charger on it supplied with energy from a vibration chamber operating on burnable items behind it, and another hopper above that, which will feed material downwards into the device or take it first from the top of the chest. The second automation involves the mechanism mod, where we'll use two basic logistical transporters and a configurator for their setup. So let's again place the charger with a vibration chamber and two chests on each side. We'll then connect the chests to the charger and set both transporters' connection type to pull using the configurator, so that material will be sent from the right chest to the charger and then to the chest on the left. The automation for the cyclic mod will be very similar to the previous one, just even simpler. We'll need two item cables and a wrench for it. Intuitively, you can see that we're doing similar things, just with different items. Automation using integrated dynamics and integrated tunnels mods shows us that the more options the mods offer, the more complicated simple automation becomes. However, this is my favorite group of mods. So, don't forget to place an empty variable card in each item importer by default, and the target container must end with an item interface. For automation using the industrial foregoing mod, we will need four item transporters, which we will attach to chests with the charger so that they are always paired facing each other. Then, we click to activate the transporter that will be receiving items from the other. Just be careful because these paired item transporters work at a distance of exactly one block, otherwise, the connection will not be established. Thanks for watching. Give us a like and subscribe so that more such tutorials and guides can be created.